If it's silent in dismay, it won't break this feeling down. If I conquer this my way, I'd devour, I'd surround. If it hurts you just a little, then it heals you when it's done. Disappointment is the anchor, resolution is the sun.
What is going on, everybody? My name is Callum HD and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, guys, I'm going to be showing you the only working teleport outside the map on Zombies in Spaceland using the transponder after the patch 1.12. Now, what you need to do is get yourself a transponder. I am going to show you the two that got patched. Now, the first one is over at the Galaxy Journey building. And lose your lid, you would stand on this side and you'll aim your crosshairs above the building to the clouds, and then you'll throw your transponder, and what would happen is it would land on the roof and you can teleport on top of the roof. But as you can see here, I've done it 3 times and it is not landing, and that means it's been patched. Now, the second one I'm going to show you guys was the one on the bridge, so you need to make sure that the underground is open, that way you get it every single time. You then want to go over to the bridge right at the spawning area, as you can see here, and usually what you would do is you would stand in the middle of the bridge and you'd aim your crosshairs to the middle of that sewage pipe area, and you'd throw your transponder right in the middle of that path and it will usually stick, and you can just teleport out the map every single time. But as you can see there, it doesn't work. Now, we're going to be showing you the one that does work, which is if you go over to the Kepler area, come up these stairs, open up this barrier, drop down, and it is over where that bridge is to the right, just below where the actual fountains are. You just want to come up to these stairs, bring out your transponder, aim it to the middle of that bridge, and then you throw it. And if you've done it correctly, guys, you'll notice you can teleport outside the map, and this is the only one that works. All you want to do from here, guys, is just want to cross the water, come to this area here, cross the water, and then come to the other side, and then run all the way to the very bottom. You're going to find a barrier or fence, just jump up on the fence, turn around and jump to the left. Don't go too far to the left because you will drop down. And then from here, you just want to jump up onto this barrier, jump on this barrier, and then all the zombies will pile up nicely right in front of you. There is a couple of other spots that you can get to, but I'm not going to show you that in this video. You just want to go around. But I'm just going to show you that this area here is a nice pile up spot because you can actually pick up all the drops. And it is really cool. So I just want to say, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Like always, it's been Callum HD. Founder's link of this glitch will be in the description. And I'll catch you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.